what's important, that we, in the midst of chaos, start making a habit of daily or multiple times daily highlighting the good. The good in humanity, the good in this earth, the good all around us. Instead of listening to all of the negatives, start highlighting the good.
Turn to somebody and give them a hug and just tell them, I love you.